Welcome back. You're with the news at 9. The ANC has assured South Africans and investors that land expropriation without compensation will be implemented within the Constitution. During the party's two-day lekhotla, land for redistribution was identified, which, according to the ANC, will be used to address economic development and food security. The party addressed a news conference in Johannesburg today.
Fellow South Africans, comrades and friends, the African National Congress has just
ANC President Cyril Ramaphosa led the discussions on land expropriation without compensation. In his address to the nation following the lekhotla, he conceded that the constitution will be amended. Reiterating his statement, the NEC members said 72% of the land in the hands of white farmers would be redistributed within the framework of the law.
The ANC will, through the parliamentary process, finalize a proposed amendment to the constitution that outlines more clearly the conditions under which expropriation of land without compensation can be effected.
The ruling party also ruled out chances of nationalization.
So we are not nationalizing the land of this country, because if we do that, it means we are also going to dispossess black people who today have land. We are going to dispossess a black farmer somewhere in Makado, somewhere in KZN, or somewhere else. We are also going to dispossess black people who have got houses today in the urban areas.
The ANC allayed the fears of investors.
What we are trying to do for that community is to provide a legal framework which is going to be clear for everybody that if you invest in South Africa, these are the rules of the game. That is what we are trying to do.
The party sent a strong warning to those threatening to grab land, saying the Zimbabwean situation would not be tolerated in the country. Muntlanyane Dipoku, SABC News, Johannesburg.